My hair
Where was that picture from? The
Oh my Chris God, Chris D'Elia posted a picture of you. So you look so what's going on there?
I was younger and I was just smiling, doing my weird smile.
You're like,
yeah, I was doing some weird thing, and he goes, "That's
where did he find that? Was that you and him together?"
I think Sasso had it somewhere. I think it was a long time ago.
Oh my God! Look at your hair.
Look at my nose, yeah.
Dude.
That was when I was young, and I was just doing some weird face, and I was clearly swollen. That looks like the morning before I was growing beards. That's the morning where my face is all swollen because I would drink.
Well, that's the nighttime in the rain somewhere.
Happy Father's Day. This is my son, Brian Callen. I'm his father in many ways, but the most important thing is I am his father in the main way, meaning I had sex with his mom. Happy Father's Day. I go, you goddamn to hell. That's right.
Dude.
Look at your hair. Yeah, I had it. Please look at my shirt because I have confetti. I have...
No, it's rain. It's rain, bro.
It has to be rain.
It's rain because you see, it's raining outside. So you just got in the cab or whatever that is, a car.
Oh my God. Yeah. Wow, water tends to sparkle on my body.
That picture's hilarious.
Look at that face.
I was like, what the fuck? Where did they find that?
I look like a human parrot.
It looks like a different.
Talk about synthetic engineering.
Like Toucan Sam.
I mean, oh my God.
Holy shit.
Who brought the human toucan into the car? That thing will beak the fuck out of you.
Dude.
My nose. I mean, that's a disaster. That is just a disaster.
How dare he post that picture?
He's such a son of a bitch.
I was like,
well, I think that Sasso sent it to everybody.
Where would
on
Sasso
our thread.
Get it?
He has all kinds of shit. He has naked pictures of me.
Oh, who
tell you this right now?
Yeah.
Watch your tone.
Okay. What's going to happen? What are you going to do? Use some of that boxing you've been doing?
Don't you fucking disrespect.